These dual buckets are really nice. You can use it for your brush to cut in. It's got a magnetic thing right here to hold your brush. And you can also put your little roller down in here. So if you're doing trim and you're doing cut in, this is one of the little investments you should definitely get for yourself to make your job go a lot faster and a lot easier. You can, it gets a little heavier than the smaller buckets, but you can also put your hand through here to hold it while you're up on a ladder or wherever you need to be. But it's really nice for cutting in trim, putting your roller and your brush in the same bucket. Saves you a lot of time. You can also hang this from your ladder if you need to. It's a handy little bucket. A little more expensive than the little tiny red ones, but well worth it. This one's made by Purdy. Thank you, Purdy. Great products.